Welcome back to Tales of Berseria. Well, I'm sorry I didn't get to recording the last few days. You can see my last recording is from the 25th. And yeah, the audio was, well, not the greatest. So I decided I have to re-record it because I do not want you to have to suffer through bad audio quality, even though this isn't the best audio quality you can have, but it is still better than what you would get, would have gotten if I uploaded that. Well, this means I will have to replay everything, and I'm not quite happy with that. But I said I would do it, so I will. I had no specific thing I was talking about, so I was, yeah, I was thinking maybe I should talk about something, but yeah, I was talking about Tales of games in general, with their map, and the map being small, at least in the beginning. Oh yeah, that one.
Mogilu, your way of speaking is as strange as your appearance.
Hey, I'm a witch. I must project a proper age and dignity. I have an image to maintain.
Self-improvement in all things, I suppose. So what's the difference between a spellcaster and a witch?
There are many, but mainly it's a matter of nuance. It's like the difference between being frugal and being miserly.
Ah, so a spellcaster is useful and a witch isn't, is that it? So I guess that makes you a witch right now.
You wound me! You're one to talk, Mr. Self-Improvement! Your words cut deeper than these northern winds!
Right, because I showed you the map of this area, it is rather small for the Tales game.
The wind, it bites! How can you stand wearing that garb? It doesn't seem humanly possible!
I never said I was human.
Yeah, for a Tales game it's rather small, at least, yeah, but it is understandable since... Oh, you have to see this fight now, so it's over. And we are only one fighter, as you can still see. Kokoro and Magadu haven't done this yet. Meaning we have to fight on our own. Fight our way through this.
Come on, really?
And that normally means the map is rather small. It is almost always that way. Leave me alone. I pulled way out one more and lost it. And I lost it for it. I didn't want to cut out that much. So yeah.
Come on, really?
Well, I told you I would show you some fighting.
So nice to be free again. Able to move these bones around like I want.
So, Rokuro, what got you all chained up in that mold hole?
Ties to home. It's complicated.
Oh-ho-ho! Then are you really sure you ought to be taking on further debts?
It's a teaching of House Rangitz. Pay what you owe.
Well, what a civilized family you've got.
Were you in for long?
3 years, maybe. That's why I know so little about the state of the world.
Oh gosh, me too! Art-wielding Malakim! I've never seen such a thing! How much else have I missed? Used to be witches who had a monopoly on charms and hexes. Can you even comprehend what this will do to business?
Should I even ask why you were imprisoned?
Ha! Backed for unlicensed witchcraft. It was a tale of betrayal most wicked and foul! Care to hear more? You'll cry. I'll laugh! Emotions will touch the rafters!
No, thank you.
Oh yeah, so Hypo Hypo Mario. Yeah, where did I leave? Oh, I forgot what I was talking about. Yeah, okay. We're alone, so we have to fight our on our own.
Here I come.
Meaning we have less enemies. I hate flying types. Oh, come on.
Come on, really?
We will get the other ones. Let's turn down the group. Oh, no, I didn't want to go there. Don't go. Well, they will join us soon enough. But yeah. First, I'll have to watch that cutscene again. I still call this cat Nick. I'll probably call this part Nick.
Oh,
the cat.
No! I'm in so much trouble, so much trouble! Won't somebody please help a kitty out, meow?
Oh, look, another weirdo.
That thing talks? What if it's a cat demon?
Simmer down, big man. She's just a cat. Haven't seen one in a good long while.
Cats? Is that different from a regular cat somehow?
It's complicated. Cats are a mysterious bunch. Just think of them as a special kind of Moloch. Sort of.
That works for me. I understand that they're hard to understand, at least.
Hey, I don't suppose you happen to be carrying any cat spirits on you. They look like this.
That's just like what I found at Titania.
Perfect. You could say they're kind of like our souls to us.
Cat spirits, huh?
Sometimes we call them kitten caboodles, too.
That's just foolish.
Really? Then how about kitty clumps? Anyway, one night we were having a feast so meowvelous, our souls flew right out of our bodies. That's why I need your help to find the cat spirits and use them to immeowsipate my friends.
Immeowsipate? Really?
It means to use cat spirits to free cats who are locked away in cats' boxes like these here, meow. Here you'd say apesipate. This one would be edoxipate. And finally...
Phew! I'm free, meow!
See? Emucipate!
By that logic, shouldn't it be ecatsipate?
Wow, you're way more clever than you look! For real! I guess I totally underestimated you. Please, our cat spirits got scattered far and wide, and so many sad cats are trapped without them.
Seek out the cat spirits and rescue our poor lost brothers and sisters, meow.
And why should I?
Please, think of the cats.
You know, cats have weird and mysterious powers. There's a good chance we might benefit by having them in our debt. We'll make it worth your while, I promise. And if we snub them, they might put a curse on us.
That has been known to happen.
Yeah.
If we're doing all this traveling anyway, why not help them on the side?
Just remember that it's on the side.
Yep. That's why I told you. Collecting these. It's not really helpful. You get... Right, you will get to the cat's island eventually, but it's very late in the game. And what you get from them is basically just items to dress up. I forgot the name. And another cutscene. Oh, shut up.
Exorcists.
Well, that's just inconsiderate. Word of the prison break couldn't have traveled so quickly.
I somehow doubt they'll just let us in looking the way we do.
I apologize about earlier. I didn't mean to steal this.
The compass.
You okay with this? He could be working for the exorcists.
I'm following him.
Is he your dessert?
If necessary.
Well, we got the compass back.
He must have gone this way.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. I'll close the door. 1 second. Yes. So, he can't seem to leave us alone. And, yeah, well, we can't seem to leave him alone either. But thanks to him, we know a way in without getting too close to the exorcists. So we should be thankful, right? For little thief. Well, he brought it back, so I guess he's not a thief anymore. But, yeah.
There's a ladder.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Wouldn't have seen that. I'm debating if I should save you and end the party. Well, doesn't really matter. Next cutscene.
A storehouse?
That smell. Flamestone.
Flamestone?
Also known as Melchionite, a rare mineral only found in Northgand. Mix it with sulfur and you get explosives! Mix it with oil and you get fuel.
Sounds dangerous, if it's true.
Believe me or not, it's your call.
Looks like the boy got away.
Well, we're in the city now.
Well, then let's scout for the Maritime Guild. Whoever's in charge of all these storehouses must have their hands in the shipping trade and shipbuilding.
And we could use a true sailor, if we can find one.
Now that's a plan I endorse! We dodged the sea's murderous grasp this time, but who's to say our luck will hold?
We should look for some weapons, too, if I'm to be any use in a fight.
You're still wearing one.
Nope, not an option.
So, all right. Last time I told you about... Well, I didn't tell you about Rokuro's backstory, but I told you that it will be very interesting when we get to that. And I will definitely play it. But I won't spoil anything. So, I hope you can wait that long. Because it is rather... nice to get all these backstory information about characters and tales of games, especially in this one, because those characters are so... how should I say this? If you played Tales of Exilia, they have a certain time.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be an exorcist! Me too! I wanna protect my mommy and daddy! Hold up! Exorcists are warriors who protect the whole world from demons! You can't just protect your parents, you've gotta protect everyone!
Oh, that sounds really hard.
It is! And it's precisely because the exorcists are working so hard that we look up to them!
Yeah! Exorcists are the best!
They're treated like heroes. I suppose to normal people, they are.
Alright. I knew I would get interrupted over and over again when I'm a parent, so... Can't get angry with my dogs. Since I know how to open the door. It is quite annoying, actually. But there are worse things that could happen. And my dog opening the door very loudly. And not closing it behind him. Not that he could, but still. Alright. I know there's a safe spot ahead, so I guess I will go there and then I'll end the fight there. Should be a bit shorter than the last one, so that's fine. Yes, well, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye!